way that you can stop me. You know that I've been training, right? The more you try to block me, the more that I control the fight. And now you on the ropes. Now you on the ropes. What you gonna do? Quitting's not an option. That voice in your head that keeps telling you you got this. Lied to you, and now everybody's watching. You should've worked a little harder, cause man, your punches are garbage. I dream big. Ain't that the point of it? Let's keep it real, huh? Ain't that the point of it? They used to tell me I was nothing, nothing. Now they tell me that I'm something. What's it gonna take for you to understand the concept? I ain't really got no time for all the nonsense. See to you, this is a joke, a little project. I guess you'll never understand this kind of mindset. Started as a dream.
It's a middleweight showcase between Hercules and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Hercules is 25. Hercules is 32. He is 1 inch taller. He will have a 1 inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting and out of the blue corner, a kickboxer. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 180 pounds. Fighting out of St. Louis, Missouri, USA, Rodriguez. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a karate fighter. He stands 6'2" tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, Hercules. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
The veteran Herb Dean, our referee. Hercules.
You ready to fight?
Hercules.
Ready.
And here we go. A matchup of great strikers. Comes out swinging.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Big battle early.
Oh! This could be it right here. Oh, very nice.
Big combination. Oh, he's rocked here early.
Hit him hard with that hook. Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay here. Look at this huge straight punch that causes the knockout.
And here it is again, another angle.
Check out this angle here. Bam! Nighty night.
Bruce Buffer has the decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 51 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Hercules!
Hercules, winner by knockout.
Ouch.